How's it going, guys? My name is Krassy and welcome to another FIFA 21 Road to Glory episode on my channel. Guys, it's Sunday morning and it's time to play FUT Champions, so let's get started. And guys, if you wanna buy cheap and safe FIFA coins or PSN and Xbox prepaid cards, check the links down below and use the code Krassy for huge discount. And guys, before we get into the upcoming matches, it's time to show you guys the current situation with my club. First of all, let's open some season objective packs. We've got, let me see, rare Electrum players pack. Okay, bros. We just completed the season objectives, okay? So yeah, let's go to the store. Let's open the pack. As you can see, we've got around 70,000 coins. Actually, we've got over... Okay, I think I just sold most of my tradable items in the club, so yeah, we just got over 100,000 coins on my RTG account. That's more than amazing. But guys, before I show you the upcoming upgrades for FUT Champions, let's open that pack. Of course, it's not a walkout. I didn't even expect a walkout. Oh, that's a board. Spanish CM bros. Parejo 85? 85 rated from a free pack, bros. Unfortunately, he's not tradable and he's a duplicate. Krassy, Krassy, Krassy. Now, let me go to the transfer list. I'm currently selling all the players that I packed on Friday evening, guys, from the mini pack opening video, bro. So, let me show you the current situation. We sold Pacheco, Trippier, Strakosha, the goalkeeper, Kramaric, Talisca, Sami Khedira, and so on, bro. So basically, I think... Let me see. Yeah, I think I managed to sell most of the players, boys. Okay, that's actually good. Okay, we've got a few more on the transfer list. I'm gonna make extra... Guys, actually, I'm gonna make extra 20, maybe even 25,000 coins. It's more than amazing, bro. So, we've got over 100,000 coins for upgrades right now. And it's time to show you guys our new addition. Bros, I'm talking about Ben Yedder, 84 rated. Welcome to my club, bros. 5-star weak foot. With a hunter, he's gonna be absolutely fantastic. 4-star skill moves, his stats are pure class, guys. Give me a minute. Give me a minute to prepare my starting 11 squad and we are gonna talk about Ben Yedder. I'm ready, bros. Let me show you our upgraded squad. Ben Yedder. Let's talk about his stats, okay? He's got 96 acceleration. He's got 92 sprint speed, 98 finishing, 88 shot power, 71 long shots, 99 volleys, which is absolutely fantastic because, you know, guys, I abuse the driven cross from the sideline a lot, guys, so having a player with 99 volleys inside a box is more than amazing. 90 penalties, he's got 95 attacking position, he's got 91 agility, 89 balance, 86 reactions, 87 ball control, 87 dribbling, 84 composure, 68 stamina. Actually, that's his biggest problem, guys. His stamina is the problem. But guys, I'm not gonna use him as a striker. I'm gonna use him as a central attacking midfielder in my 4-1-2-1-2 wide formation. So I think around 70 stamina is gonna be more than enough for Ben Yedder to show his best. So let me show you guys. I'm gonna use the 4-1-2-1-2 wide formation. Rashford plus Mbappe strikers. We've got Ben Yedder, central attacking midfielder. We've got Dembele on the left, Iñaki Williams on the right, Mendy, Varane, Gomez and Bissaka at the back. Regarding FUT Champions, I haven't started my FUT Champions journey yet, bros. I played a couple of drafts, tried to make some profit, unfortunately I couldn't do it. Also, I played Division Rivals over 15 matches and the good news is that I managed to secure Rank 1 rewards in Division 1 once again, bros, for the upcoming Thursday, so it's finally time to start my FUT Champions journey. I'm gonna play 4 or 5 matches in today's episode. Fingers crossed, hopefully I'm gonna stay unbeaten. And guys, if you appreciate this type of videos on the channel, you're more than welcome to smash the like button below. Can we go over 2,000 1000 likes for daily Foot Champions episodes on the channel. And guys, it's time to get straight into game number one. Let's go! Let's see the first upcoming opponent of today's episode. Jesus, Wijnaldum, Sissoko, Bale, Jamie Vardy in front positions. He's gonna use a full Premier League squad, bros. Decent players all over the field. For sure my squad is better, bros. And it's time for our best player, Mbappe, to show his best in FUT Champions. Let's go!
Pause.
Mbappe! Rashford! Let's go, boys! Man, I think AI stopped my Mbappe, man. I'm not sure, though. What do you think about Alan? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below, because obviously I've got around 70, 80, maybe even 90,000 coins for extra upgrades. The pace, bros. Can you feel the pace? Mbappe will definitely make a difference in those matches where I don't play against top players with top squads. I see Mbappe. Actually, that pass was directed to Rashford. 3-0 in the early stages. I'm not gonna complain, guys. I needed exactly 40 minutes to make that guy rage quit the game, so yeah. Let's get straight into game number 2. And our second upcoming opponent is gonna use Jamie Vardy again, okay. Richarlison, Wijnaldum once again, bros. He's got Paul Pogba. That's a very, very interesting squad, bros. He's gonna use a rule breaker. Lucas Alexander-Arnold, by the way, Arnold is quite slow. That's his biggest problem. Regarding his defending skills, passing, and so on, everything is top-notch, but yeah, he's not fast enough, man. Marcus Rashford, he moved the goalkeeper. Guys, it crossed my mind to take a direct shot, but afterwards, I said to myself, Crossy, do the ball roll. Do the ball roll and secure 1-0. Mbappe! The crossbar, very unlucky, man. Let's go, Marcus. What you doing, Marcus? Never mind. Marcus! Marcus Rashford! He's in form, his goal, guys. It doesn't matter, bros. He's superb. One back. Mbappe, oh my goodness, into the top right corner, no chances for his goalkeeper, guys. I think he's got Manuel Neuer, I'm not sure though, but no chances for his goalkeeper, guys. Mbappe is too good, man. Yo, that's a PK, man. Almost. Ben Yedder, our new addition, bros, 4-1. Ben Yedder, 5-star wingfoot, guys. I can turn to the left, I can turn to the right without any hesitation, bros. That's his biggest advantage, guys. 5-star wingfoot also. His finishing is alright, his shot power is alright, so yeah, in such situations, when I need Ben Yedder to score goals, he will actually score without any problems. So guys, it's time for game number 3, and our next opponent is gonna use Mertens Insigne. He's got a full Serie A squad, guys. Juve, probably that's an Italian player on the Italian server. Okay, let's see what happens. Woo! Mbappe! It's not over yet. Oof, over the crossbar. Pause. He brought the keeper out, of course. I'm gonna punish him, guys. The chip shots are more than amazing in FIFA 21. Bro, Sissoko. If you do auto interceptions, do them properly. Oh. Mbappe! Oh my goodness. Mbappe is gonna make a huge difference this week, bros. Well done, Mbappe. Inaki! Let's go! Dembele! Didn't expect him to score from that position. Yeah, great second touch. Guys, I just accept the facts. I cannot do anything, guys. EA Sports need to put a server on the Balkans. Selected the wrong defender. I didn't select the wrong defender. You know why I selected the wrong defender? Never mind, man. Please, Mbappe. Thank you, Mbappe, bro. You cannot imagine how big game changer you currently are for my club, bros. You cannot imagine it, man. Inaki Williams! 2-goal advantage, bros, this time! Crassi, don't concede! The equalizing goal, bro! Marcus Rashford! With a Rabona finish! 6-3, guys! Penalty referee! Marcus! Good save, but yeah, we score one more afterwards. I'm so sorry, that was a lucky one, bros. Try to select Varane and select it Dembele. I've no clue why. And guys, that's the final whistle, 7-3. I could have actually lost that game because of inconsistent gameplay conditions, guys, but you can see my face. I honestly don't care, guys. I'm doing my best to play for fun, to provide you guys with entertaining videos. It's difficult for me to explain to you the exact gameplay conditions. Only people who live outside the country with a server will understand me, bros. Because, for example, let me finish, okay? I know that even people with dedicated servers inside their countries, they also experience button delay, okay? I know it, guys. I know it. If you play someone from outside your country, trust me, if you have delay, your opponent's delay is like at least 2 times higher. At least 2 times higher. And in a such a match where you both have different gameplay conditions while playing, the lag compensation takes control over the game. Unfortunately, in 99.99% of the cases, I'm impacted by the lag compensation because I live far away from the server. But guys, those are the conditions. I honestly have nothing against Germans, Italians, and so on. Wish all of them best of luck, man. It's not their fault. Actually, those people are extremely lucky to have a server in their country because, trust me guys, it's better with a server than without a server. Boys, 10.0 rating for Mbappe. And guys, it's a big dilemma for me, man. I really want to use the 4-1-2-1-2 wide formation if a champions. That's a fantastic formation, bros. Really, really enjoy using that formation. The problem is, with bad gameplay conditions, it's really difficult to defend properly with one CDM, bros. I don't know what to do, man. Let me know your opinion in the comment section down below. Guys, let's play one more. And our next opponent is gonna use Llorente, Griezmann, Mbappe. Ah, this guy bought Mbappe, Diego Carlos, Militao, Fati, okay, De Jong. I'm ready, bros. Mbappe! Oh my goodness, thank you, Mbappe, man. The pace! Bros, the pace is a key factor for Mbappe. I'm so sorry, that was a lucky one, but let's be honest, I should have scored that one, man. Rashford, Marcus Rashford! Let's go, boys! 2-0! Rashford, Marcus Rashford! 3-0, guys. Very, very important finish. Ben Yedder, the pass is good. Mbappe, pass it to Ben Yedder, bro! Rabona finish, 4-0. That's GG, guys. Whoa, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, I got lucky. Let's go, I see you, Mbappe. The pass is good. Ho, the finish is perfect. 6-0, that was a textbook counter. Iñaki Williams. Man, that finish from Iñaki Williams. Okay, GG. And bros, this is gonna be the end of today's episode. 4 wins out of 4 matches in for champions, bros. I've been recording videos all day playing FIFA 21 and so on. I'm gonna take a break, man. We've got over 36 hours, if I'm not mistaken, to complete our matches, guys. 26 remaining games. I'm gonna do my best to finally hit 27 out of 30 for you guys. I know it's gonna be quite difficult. Maybe, guys, I'm gonna switch back to the schedule from FIFA 20, play for champions at 3 a.m. in the morning, guys, because you saw what happened in the last for champions weekend league, guys. At 3 a.m. in the last episode, gameplay was extremely fast. The creative runs, everything worked really well. And guys, at 11 p.m. bros, I was moving like a turtle on the field. And guys, by the way, before we finish today's episode, as you can see, we've got over 80,000 coins budget. And also, guys, let me see the current situation with the transfer list. Okay, I'm selling all the players currently, bros. We've got a few more. Actually, yeah, we've got a few more, and I think I'm gonna make extra 20,000 coins, bros. Let me release the players. So yeah, guys, we've got 100,000 coins for upgrades. I want to keep using the 4-1-2-1-2 narrow formation, guys. So let me know in the comment section down below, how can I improve that current lineup with 100,000 coins budget. Leave a comment below. Let me know your thoughts. It's really important for me, guys, to tell me how to improve it, guys. Leave a comment below. Thank you all for watching. See you later. Bye-bye.